If your remote no longer selects the appropriate trip type, you may need to change the battery. The correct battery type is CR2430, 3-volt lithium. After replacing the battery, you will need to associate the remote with your vehicle's device. When your vehicle is started, press the briefcase and test buttons simultaneously until you hear a beep. To confirm, press the status button for 5 seconds. The bottom LED should turn blue. If not, remove and reinsert the battery and repeat the procedure.